What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Justin GT. We back at it again. I'm going for 20 likes on this video. That's my goal. I want 20 likes. Smash that like button. If you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell over there so you can get notified when I upload another video. We just landed touchdown in LA. Gas, first thing we're gonna head on down. Go ahead and set that waypoint real quick. Why my stuff not working? Oh, that's why. I missed something wrong. I like to put my traction all the way off because I like these burnouts. Alright. Now I said how we go. In order to use your waypoint and on your map on your steering wheel, press the R2 button and the start button. So R2 and start button, same thing. And you push down on your brake pedal, push down hard. And then touch your cursor, your directional pad. So push down on your brake. See, it tells you right there on your screen what buttons to push. It shows your paddles and your left and right buttons. So push your brake and move it. It took me forever to figure this out. And we are going right there. Set waypoint. Boop. Sometimes if you don't see it pop up on the map, just wait a second. It'll pop up. Boop, there you go. I did not know this was playing in the background. Won't give me copyright. Yeah, curb driver. Tried paddle shells. I don't never use paddle shells, but I hate them. Unless I'm going to secondary gear. Yeah. to LA in less than 20 minutes. Only in a barrage. Please don't come back and hit my car. Alright guys, we made it. We made it to our destination. Video, don't forget, smash that like button. I'm going for 20 likes. Smash it, and hit that subscribe button down now. Notification bell so you can get notified. Till next time, peace.